The statement from the bishop came just a few hours after the minister for Karamoja, Mary Goretti Kitutu, was charged with three counts related to corruption, conspiracy to defraud, and causing loss of government property in relation to the diversion of Karamoja iron sheets.
It has been a problem with this country. My prayer to you all is that you resurrect from all these bad acts as citizens, as Ugandans, because we claim to be Christians, we are fought in churches, but to continue in the acts that are not pleasing to God. So our appeal to us all is that we repent, because Jesus Christ died and resurrected, that we might also resurrect from bad acts and the things that glorify his holy name.
Bishop Kisembo, however, said that prosecuting Kitutu alone before the courts of law is not enough because many government ministers were involved in the iron sheet scandal.
Basically, there shouldn't be selective application of the law or justice, or the law should apply to people that implicated this scandal.
The bishop said this yesterday while addressing journalists on the sidelines of a Holy Thursday service held at St. John's Cathedral in Fort Portal City. He appealed to the members of the public to celebrate Easter responsibly.
So as we celebrate, we should remember Jesus Christ came to this planet Earth to die for sinners and save us from all unrighteousness. And therefore I want to plead to us all that we should desist from all acts that are not pleasing to God.
Story by Jonah Tusingwire for the news in Fort Portal.